All right, that'll do it for this edition of Sportsline. We'll see you on the news at 10 and back here next time for more Sportsline on News Channel 5+.